This is my 1991 Corvette. I've owned this for 22 years. It has the original L98 with a ZZ9 cam and TPIS Mini Ram with full roller rockers. It's got a 700 R4 built into bulletproof with 355 gears. Last summer, I converted to a FAST EFI 2.0. It was the Multiport fuel injection system that can be adapted to the stock. I've had this on for just about a year now, and it performs flawlessly. See this? There it goes. Kind of hard to see, the sun's in the wrong place. All of the different datas that you can get. Everything going on at the same time. I put a ZR1 8000 RPM tack in it. The little shift knob button I made. I'll show you where all the goodies are. Where the stock one was going. Got a FAST dual sync distributor with FAST ignition. Somewhere around 460 horsepower. It's absolutely crazy to drive, and its drivability is fantastic. So I wanted to share